Teacher JD is a sustainability student. The rainwater is collected from the outdoor lake in the building. The water is refreshing for us and watering our flowers.
The ecosystem is made up of non-living and living organisms that interact to create their ecosystem.
Our school works together to grow different plants in our garden. Outside of our school, large gardens, crops are used to create biofuel, a renewable energy source. We know that Lee Elementary is a sustainable school because it uses solar panels, wind turbines, geothermal energy, a cylinder, compost, and gardening, and the EcoPond. These are all forms of alternative energy.
By Juliet.
Siri.
Engelbert.